The instant collapse of the pressure, the hull would immediately heat the air in the sub to around the surface of the sun's temperature as a wall of metal and seawater smashed one end of the boat to the other, all in around 30 milliseconds.